and film these oh my gosh. Wait a second here. I just cannot believe it. I walk out and the sky is just scraped with chemtrails, literally. Try to get a good view. It's ridiculous. I have to go up the road in a minute. I mean, they're just flying, steadily flying. Yeah, making all kind of patterns in the sky. Yeah, yeah. I guess this holiday cheer, you know, I don't, it's like happy holidays. I'm watching this one. I bet I'm not even getting them on film, but I got my cam out going. But I mean, he's just streaking up there in the sky. Making all kind of X's and everything. Oh, I don't know. I did some shots on 12.5, you know, just some single shots that I was going to make a short video with, but this is incredible. And it's just, now these patterns here are going to cover the sky. They're going to fan out and they're going to cover the whole sky. But you know, I think I was telling you that one time that when they start doing stuff like this, not only with the chemtrails, but these planes doing what they're doing, I don't know if they're practicing for their some other kind of shock and awe somewhere, you know? And, you know, like shock and awe. Shock and awe, like war. Planes, you know, doing their war, whether it be warfare, germ warfare, or, you know, whatever they're doing. In other countries or here, with us, it is putting all kind of chemicals in the air, but in other countries, it's the same thing, but they're also dropping bombs, you know.